So you've been going to church for a while, and you've noticed a few words or phrases that don't really make sense to you. So here's a list of popular Christian words and phrases and how to use them appropriately. Fellowship. Fellowship means just hanging out. But if we call it just hanging out for some reason, this doesn't sound pleasing to Jesus. So we go with fellowship. Tithe. This is a word we had to make up because now we want your money didn't go over so well. If someone says, I feel called to, or I don't feel called to, this means I want to or I don't want to. I feel called to the pancake breakfast. I don't feel called to the youth lock-in. Lust. They're talking about porn. Yeah, we don't like to talk about it, so we go with lust, which I guess sounds a little better. Show somebody grace. If you're gonna show somebody grace, this basically means somebody did something that wasn't quite right, but we don't feel like dealing with it. This is not to be confused with showing somebody compassion, which means you feel bad for somebody. A hedge of protection. Yeah, we don't really know what this one means either. Yeah, because there's something called the armor of God. I might go with that for protection before the shrubbery of God. Moderation. If someone uses the word moderation, it means they drink. They're probably cool. Hey, how's your heart? How's your heart? Don't respond to this with your blood pressure. How's your heart is just a really weird way to say, how's it going? And in the same way that you can respond to how you doing with how you doing, you can do the same thing with how's your heart. How's your heart? How's your heart? Wrestling with. Wrestling with just means thinking about. We don't really like to think in church, so we go with wrestling with. Cantata. That's kind of a weird word. What it is even weirder, which is a group of non-professional adults who want you to come and hear them sing songs at you. Spiritual walk. This is like church homework. It's all the stuff you're supposed to do at home between Sundays. If someone asks you how your spiritual walk is going, which they might, it's best to respond with a season of life answer. I'm in a season of growth. I'm in a season of stress. I'm in a season of learning. It sounds weird, but people like it. Quiet time. This does not refer to the half an hour between your kids going to bed and you going to bed. This is a time of day where people set aside to read and pray and then post on Instagram what they're reading and praying about. Hashtag Devos. Watered down. If someone says something is watered down or somebody else is watering something down, all they're really trying to say is, I disagree with you! Don't worry about it. Let go and let God. This basically means, I don't know how to help you. Short-term mission trip. These are church-sponsored vacations. Try to go on these. They're so much fun. And you'll have like a year's worth of Instagram material. And finally, I'll be praying for you. This is a great way to wrap up a conversation that you're done with on a positive note. Well, hey guys, my name is Andy Buckwalter. Thanks for watching this video. If you thought it was really funny, be sure to share it with your friends. And if you loved it, be sure to subscribe. I put out new videos every week. Until next time, guys, I'll be praying for you.